When you become known as an associate of the Beatles, you're standing under a large shadow. But here's a group with so much talent and originality, they've established their own identity. They've come into their own as one of the world's top groups today. Ladies and gentlemen, Badfinger.